Consistency is key in so many areas of business, including the pages of your website. We always talk about how you need consistency across all of your pages so that the customer journey doesn't feel disjointed, coupled with the conversion elements that work to sell your products. Until now, there hasn't been a super easy way to add this consistency to every page you create, which is why we just rolled out a cool new feature that allows you to save favorite blocks that you want to use in all of your pages, making it easy to add that consistency to any page you build. Have a custom header that you'd like to use across all of the pages you create? Maybe you're creating a mini site for a particular product where some of the content might be the same for all of the pages in that group. Simply save the blocks that you want to reuse, and you can easily select those blocks on any new page that you create. The number of blocks you can add to this favorites category is unlimited. Let's take a look at this new feature inside of Zipify Pages. The blocks you save as favorites will be stored in their own blocks category called Favorites at the top of the block library when going to add a block to your page. Favorite blocks are listed by most recently added. After the block has been added to the favorites category, it will immediately become available for selection and reuse on any of your Zipify pages. To save a block as a favorite, simply hover over it and then click the star icon in the top right corner of the block. The name of the favorite block can be changed after it's been added to the favorites category to help distinguish it from the others. Just double-click on the pencil icon or the block title, make your edits, and then press enter to save. To use one of your favorite blocks, when you're in the page builder, just click the plus icon and then select your favorites section. Here, you can add whichever block you want and continue adding to your page and customizing using all of the conversion-tested elements we have available in Zipify Pages. If you want to remove a block from the list if it's no longer a favorite, you can do that too. Just click the trash icon and confirm that you want to remove the block from the list. Removing the block only deletes it from your favorites. It wouldn't remove the block from any pages that are using this block. That's all there is to it. If you're a Zipify Pages user and you're using the features that we continually roll out at Zipify Pages, would you do us a huge favor and leave us an honest review in the Shopify App Store? It really helps us connect with other business owners just like you. If you're not inside Zipify Pages and you want to start building conversion-tested landing pages for your store, check out zipifypages.com today. I'm Brittany. Thanks for watching.